well, and reach for my heart's desire. But I must have looked really far, because I fell down, down, down. And then I climbed out of that big round hole, and I got very lost. Until I fell off the castle, and now here I am, with you.
Is this a big habit of yours? Fun enough stuff?
Well, usually someone catches me. But not to worry. I'm certain that Edward is already searching for me. No doubt by the morning he will come and rescue me from this strange land. Take me home, and the two of us can share a true love's kiss.
True love's kiss?
It's the most powerful thing in the world.
Right.
Now, if I could only find a place to rest my head for the night.
What kind of place?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe a nearby meadow or a hollow tree.
A hollow tree?
Or a house full of dwarves. I've heard they are very hospitable.
Like I said, all I can do is let you in for a minute. Dry off, use the phone if you want to.
That's very kind of you.
What is this in your dress?
Oh, do you like it?
No, it's...
I gathered the silk from my silk conference, and I spun you to try on my spinning wheel.
You made it all by yourself?
The mice and the rabbit did help with the sewing.
They are good.
Wow!
Why don't you see about getting you a car?
You should sleep here, Daddy.
No, that's a big no.
Are you really a princess?
Not yet, but... I will be soon.
No, that's not acceptable. No.
You're not gonna make
me
hurt, are you, Daddy?
I want you to go to bed.
But I think she's a real princess.
Mark, just because she has on a funny dress doesn't mean she's a princess. She's a serious, confused woman who's fallen in our laps.
So you're not going to let her stay?
No. Put on your nightgowns and go to sleep. Good night, okay? Hi. I need a car at Firth on Riverside. Thank you. Hello?
Come in.
Good night.
Oh, good morning, Robert. I hope you had nice dreams.
I think I'm still in one.
This is a magical room. Where does the water come from?
The water comes from the pipes.
And where does the pipe get it?
I don't know. Whatever does the pipe get?
Oh, it's magical.
Hi, girlfriend.
Hi, Nancy.
Wow, the house is very clean. Do you guys get a maid?
No, exactly.
Don't worry, my friends will do that.
Ow! Ow!
Oh!
Nancy!
Oh! Hello! What's this?
This is nothing!
Oh! I'm Giselle! I was on the way to the castle to get married.
Is she married?
No! Not yet. She was lost. I was trying to help.
And the shower!
Oh, the shower! The shower is wonderful, Nancy.
I'm sure it was.
No. Calm down, Nancy. Please, let's talk.
Talk about what, Robert? I never stay the night because Morgan's here and I always thought I'm so lucky he's sensitive.
Will you talk?
Don't bet on it. I don't think so.
But just...
Goodbye. Oh, she's lovely.
What is this? Where did you get it?
I made it. Do you like it?
You made a dress of my curtains.
Oh, you're happy.
I'm not unhappy. I'm angry.
Angry?
It's an unpleasant emotion. Have you heard of it?
Yeah, I've heard of it, but
I try to be nice.
But you have been very nice to me.
Okay, look, sister, I can't help you anymore. Here's some money, call your prince, have him pick you up, bring his horse, whatever. I just can't handle it.
Robert?
Just go.
I'm so sorry. I never wanted to make you feel unhappy or cause you any trouble. So, I'll go. I wish you every happiness.
Giselle, you're back, Giselle.
Oh, Morgan, I need your help. I'm going to the ball, and I don't know what I should wear or what I should do, and I don't know where to find a fairy godmother at this time.
I have one thing better than a fairy godmother. Daddy says it's only for emergencies, and this is an emergency.